Assalamu alaikum, this is Ahmed Abu Artema. I'm today in the 79 Friday from the beginning of the Great March Return. We are here and the protesters near the fence which separated us from our occupied land. As you see, the people, thousands of people here and in other four points along the fence in Gaza Strip are still protesting peacefully. A lot of people asked me why the people still come here and still come here. Even there were a lot of losses, a lot of victims. The answer, because the people want the people wants their freedom, their dignity. The people here inside Gaza Strip are still inside open air prison. They are deprived from their basic human rights. First of all, they are refugees. 70% of the Palestinians inside Gaza are refugees. Their origin towns are behind that fence. So they demand to implement the international law and to return to their homes, because this is their normal right as refugees. Then they are here deprived from their basic rights. They are here inside Gaza without electricity, without jobs, without clean water. According to the reports of the United Nations, Gaza Strip is unlivable place just after 2 months from now, 2020. So it's horrible. The situation here, it's horrible. Israel, unfortunately, killed since the beginning, as we heard the sounds of the bullets from the Israeli soldiers. Israel killed since the beginning of March of Return more than 300 civilians, and they maimed thousands of the protesters. Why Israel make this with those children, with the women, with the innocent people? Israel feels impunity. Unfortunately, no accountability for Israel. So Israel continues. Our message and the message of those children, the message of the people who come here to the fence, that we want our dignity, we want our freedom. It's unacceptable for the world, it's unacceptable in the 21st century that a whole people is still inside prison, is still behind this wall, this these fences. The people here wants their dignity, wants their freedom, and we will still, and we will continue, because yes, we love life, we want life, but we want a life with dignity. We want our dignified life. Assalamu alaikum.